For many of you that are here tonight, you may not have seen the news or you may not know the news, but due to the unfortunate death of Tim Hag in the ring, we have now been suspended all boxing, all wrestling, all MMA. The city of Edmonton and its mayor have put a ban on all combative sports, not just boxing, but everything. We are now the only city in Canada that cannot have any combative sports events. So, with that, we have a major fight announcement here tonight, because this lady here has represented Edmonton all over the world. She has won 8 times as a world champion. And we still want you to keep that date on your calendar, but it's hard for her because March 23rd, we were planning a massive card here at the show to celebrate Jelena's 50th professional fight. And unfortunately, with this news, well, Jelena, you tell us, it kind of derails everything.
Obviously, super toast. Everybody knows here, I fought on the road, probably my last few fights. I think I fought her once in 3 years. So I was really excited, looking forward to coming home to fight here in front of all of you amazing fans and all of my friends and family. And so the city kind of just, pardon my language, but fucked us over tonight. So I don't have the right words to say it politically correctly. I know my brother is probably like,
we have a 15-minute intermission. Back to the fights after the intermission. Thanks again.